Hello, Dolly. Hello, Dolly. Don't be concerned, Blue Boy. You're the only one who can hear me.
Seriously, you could get hurt. Why the sudden interest in my health?
Why have you come back? What do you want?
Why do you ask questions you already know the answer to? He's your enemy. You owe him nothing.
Turn back now.
Never believe me if I told you. To be honest, I'm not dead.
Must be someone watching over you.
In more ways than one.
Rex! Rex!
All right, Lizzie, we'll help. We need a plan. I have one, of course.
You're either with me or against me, Clark. Choose right now. Clark.
All due respect, Lex, we aren't your Justice League.
What's the call?
You and John, Diana and Gia, he's with me.
That's insane.
Don't worry, Lex, he's got your slack.
You think I'll fight him for you?
Yes, I do.
We have to talk.
Really? It's not a party until someone crashes.
Clark, what are you doing here?
Come on, Lex. You didn't think I was going to miss this, did you? But I mean, come on, joke's over by now, isn't it?
Clark, I think you've done enough damage. Why don't you leave?
I'm not done yet!
What the devil?
I'm afraid we already have a window washer.
He just takes care of the day-to-day duties. He knows that if he ever tried anything...
You could have said something! We could have talked about it, figured it out!
Now look at you. Married to Luthor.
Baby, 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 oh baby, baby, oh baby.
Ah, it's beautiful.
All I've ever done is give you what you wanted.
Not anymore, Luthor. Show's over.
Maybe for you.
I've grown bored with this universe. Time to explore others. Be a real hero.
Thanks, Lex. Even this wasn't enough for you, was it? You had to have it all. Now we're on the brink of a war that could destroy the whole planet.
So perfect. Paradise.
And I let it get this far because of the law.
My father's never gonna let me out. You're my friend. Please, Clark. Don't let me rot in this cesspool. Sorry.
This really reflects more on you.
Stop that. Come along, son.
Hey, I did what you told me to do. Everything I'm capable of doing.
Sorry, Superboy. Duty calls.
You didn't trust me.
Lex, you're alive. Question that you need to ask yourself now is, where do you go from here?
It's built on lies and deceit. Any relationship with that foundation is destined to fail. Lucky we don't have that problem.
Lucky us.
I believe that.
I know a real friend would never lie to me.
No man in the sky intervened when I was a boy who ripped me from daddy's fist and abominations. I figured out way back. God is all powerful. He cannot be all nice.
So it ends like this.
Don't think that it isn't. Oh, it's you. I have to kiss you and make you forget.
My beautiful hair. I'll never forget how you took it from me.
Really?
Superman! I'll destroy you! I can't remember why I hate
you. Oh, yeah.
I know.
I wanted you to have something.
A sword?
It's a foil, Clark. Every hero should have one.
I guess this means you've decided you're leaving. You haven't made up your mind. Why are you giving me a going away present? For what it's worth, I hope you stay.
Now God,
Dear Clark, drive safely. Always in your debt. Maniac in the Porsche.
Lex, I know you're not going to hear this message for a while, or even see the explosion until the light reaches. But there are some things I have to say before I go. Well played.
If I die, you die first!
Betrayed me.
Who?
Peace.
Your peace.
I saw new possibilities. I wanted to control you myself. Look at me when I talk to you. Bow to me.
I won't need a witness.
Red Sun.
Lex?
Luther?
Is your dad?
Oh.
You flew too close to the sun. Now look at me.
It's like it's all just us in here together. All we've got. And this is how he sees things all the time, every day.
It's such a waste.
You and Superman could have been friends.
Does that mean you're willing to work for me?
For you?
Yes. You'll be working for me.
I'm sorry.
What are we blaming me for now, Superman?
And now that we've clarified the matter of my evil twin,
I've got quite a story to tell you.
Pants?
Whoa.
Go in there, General, it's a trap.
Luther, you poisonous snake!
What are you up to?
Oh, what's the plan? Dad?
Oh, here comes Lex with the smoothies.
Who wants a mango berry blast?
Two times.